We are men on air.
내일 오늘 또 이런 어떤 라틴 문화를 얘기를 들려줄 거예요.
진정하시고요. 오늘 내용 소개하기에 앞서 제가 질문 하나 던질게요. 보통 다들 주말에 뭐 하시나요? Especially on Sundays. 주말? What do you guys do 주말? on the weekends? On Sundays, I guess.
주말에는 주말만 하죠. 예. 죄송합니다. Oh.
아 주말에 주로 말만 하신다.
그렇죠. 예, 또 주말이니까.
주말에 입만 사셨네요.
맞아요. 아무것도 안 하고.
Ride a horse.
Seriously, what do you guys do on weekends?
Sorry.
혹시 아, 주라는 말 타나요?
주 is a singer, by the way. 주랑 말을 타나요? Yeah. Oh, yeah. She's a sister of one of the B2B's member, 정일훈.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
가족.
저도 주랑 주씨랑 말.
The family?
당연하죠. 저 다.
Oh, 이게 너무 스토커 아니에요?
I, oh, I wanna know 사생, more. 더 알고 싶어요. Oh, anyway, we're okay. off topic.
Yeah, yeah.
Because I was off topic. But what do you guys okay. do on Sundays?
I'm usually Sunday. working, actually. 그렇죠. Singing 그렇죠, or 뭐 performing. 없죠. Yeah, try to meet family if I
people,
have friends who
normally,
are close to.
Like, what do Koreans do on Sundays then, in you guys' opinion?
그렇죠, 이제 금, 토, 술 먹고 일어나 yeah. 쉬죠.
Pass 또. out, right?
Pass 그렇죠, out, 그렇죠. relax, yeah.
그렇죠,
right?
그래서 저는 라틴 문화권 사람들은 일요일에 저희랑 보내는 방식이 좀 비슷한 줄 알았는데 알고 보니까 다르더라고요. So I'm going to talk about what the Latinos do on Sundays.
Oh. Yeah. I guess I kind of wonder. I never really stopped to think about it. What do they do? You know, you kind of end up thinking, oh, everyone does the same right. thing, right? So I guess they like to party and get
yeah,
it done
fiesta.
like Friday, Saturday, and then maybe Sunday just rest.
That's what I assumed because they're all about fiesta, yeah. drinking, tequila and everything. But it turned out that Sunday is all about family in Latin America. Ah. Family day, 100%.
That makes okay. sense. 우리가 yeah. 가나서도 Sunday family day.
그렇죠, yeah. 무조건. Yeah. Family day더라고요.
That's yeah, actually sense. America too.
그렇죠.
맞아요.
Get together after church, family time.
Yeah. Yeah. 한국 오히려 일요일 참 많이 막혀요.
그렇죠. Yeah, right. 한국은 좀 이게 되게 다르더라고요. 그래서 yeah. 저는 당연히 남미 사람들이 노는 거 좋아하니까 yeah. 금요일에도 fiesta, 토요일도 fiesta, 일요일도 after fiesta 막 이럴 줄 알았는데 그게 전혀 아니더라고요.
근데 궁금해요. 왜냐하면 솔직히 yeah. 한국도 일요일날 어떻게 보면 family time이긴 한데 yeah. 대신에 밖으로 많이 나가요.
Yeah, oh, they right, would right.
go out together.
그렇죠,
together too,
맞아.
Yeah. But for me, I go home during the weekends, but I don't hang out with my parents. I just go there to sleep. Yeah, so we don't really do anything that much together. But when it comes to Latinos, based on my experience, they spend like the whole day together.
Yeah, right.
I used to live in a Peruvian family, and it was a big family. I was living with some old people. And they had their daughters and their nieces and nephews and everything. They would all come to that one house.
Oh.
And they would start preparing lunch yeah. around like 3 p.m. or 2 p.m. It's kind of a late lunch. And they prepare all the food and all the family members, each one of them bring different dishes to the house. Okay. They do that like every week.
Every week?
Yeah.
Wow.
어, 진짜요? 그럼 이제 말하면 되게 길게 먹겠죠?
So exactly, they start from like 2 p.m. And it ends around like 10 p.m.
Okay.
Yeah. 그래서 우리가 이게 점심이랑 저녁이 wow. 합쳐진 그런 모임이에요.
They just hang out all yeah. the afternoon.
But what surprised me is that they do that every weekend.
Every weekend, that's surprising.
우리 같은 경우는 솔직히, 저는 솔직히 말씀드리면 yeah. if I be doing that with my family members, yeah. I would have like nothing to talk about.
그렇죠. 왜냐면
할 얘기도 없고. 예.
2pm부터 시작하면 again
and again and again and again. 참 옛날 노래 부르시네요. 그런데 but they talk a lot like yeah. for that whole like 6-7 hours yeah the whole time oh. and I don't know they just have so many things to talk about. Mm-hmm. 네. 그래서 매주 그렇게 가족들이랑 시간을 보내더라고요. 네.
그렇죠. 한국은 보통 그 설날 아니면 이제 그 추석 때만 이제 가족은 모이는데
근데 그때도 솔직히 잠깐이잖아요. 차례 지내고
맞아,
그냥 바로 올라가잖아요. Yeah, but
yeah.
I was really surprised how they you know consider this family time really really important.
Sure.
Also like another experience was that I went on a trip to Brazil mm-hmm. and I was going to stay at my friend's house like
okay.
her whole family's house.
Yeah.
And as soon as I arrived at the airport, they took me somewhere different, and they took me to someone else's home.
Oh.
근데 they were having that family get together
family
on a Sunday because I arrived on Sunday. 그래서
okay.
보통 우리나라 경우에는 내 딸의 친구가 놀러 오면 yeah, 이제 가족 이런데 안 데려가잖아요.
Yeah. 그렇죠, 그렇죠.
그냥 둘이 놀아 이렇게 하는데 they consider it so important, and they were like, oh, you need to experience
yeah,
the Brazilian culture and
yeah.
everything. 그래서 it was actually really interesting. 그래서
okay.
브라질에서도 제가 그때 페루에서 브라질을 간 건데 yeah. 아, 또 이제 family time 여기도 이렇게 하는구나.
그렇죠. 아마 가나도 마찬가지일 거예요. 내가 우리 만약 우리끼리 가나 가면 무조건 가족 먼저 만나야 돼요. Yeah.
Mm.
You have to meet the family, spend a little time with the family, and then you can just go ahead and do whatever
like
you want to do.
Yeah.
그런 거 훨씬 더 편해요, 솔직히.
맞아요.
Ours is the same. If you were to skip a family gathering, you would definitely be looked down upon for
that.
그렇죠,
yeah. 맞아요, 맞아요.
My family sometimes gives me a hard time about it. See, you don't even come back for Sunday dinner. Mm. I'm like, guys, I'm halfway across the world. And I get that. They're like, oh, wow.
한국에 계신데요?
Yeah, they're like,
while you're in Korea?
한국에 있는데 일요일 저녁
Why did you do that?
Yeah, yeah, just have to fly over and come back.
Go this weekend, okay?
See what I can do.
Yeah.
Oh,
don't do
goodness.
That, okay?
Oh,
don't do that to your
do
family.
You can do like somebody we know called Carlos. And,
oh,
you know,
my.
Just, yeah. jet your way
when
to...
When you're ready to go, just
yep.
run for it.
My yeah, yeah. Yeah. Just run for it.
저는 another surprising fact was that, you know when family members, they talk?
Yeah. Yeah.
They were talking a lot
sure,
for the whole 6 hours.
Right.
So I wonder, like, oh, so what do they talk about every
yeah.
weekend?
Yeah, right.
근데 우리 같은 경우는 보통 이제 뭐 미래 얘기하거나 we talk about, like, jobs, future, marriage, and everything.
Yeah, yeah.
But they just talk about the most random topic ever. 뭐 핸드폰 케이스에 대해서도 막 한 시간 동안 막 토론을 하고 뭐 얘기를 하고. They
just
talk
random.
About like I don't know, like laptop for like 2 hours.
Yeah, right.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a good product over there. Yeah,
yeah
I bought that
just
one.
Like
it's
random
really nice.
Talk,
yeah.
but it looks really nice because you know, 우리는 솔직히 가족들이랑 같이 있을 때 뭐 그런 뭐 요즘에 뭐하니
yeah,
그렇구나.
Right.
이거 말고는 할 말이 별로 없잖아요.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, but you know, they didn't even turn on any TV. They were just sitting on a table freely, walking
freely.
Around. Talking okay. and it looks really nice. I think it's a very nice culture we should also adopt
yeah.
here in Korea someday, or at least my family should adopt this.
그렇죠. 저희 가족도 그 모이면 굉장히 다양한 얘기를 하는데
네.
요즘 가장 자주 얘기하는 것은
뭔가요?
그 물론 결혼이겠죠. 아무래도 이제 젊은 marriage. 친구도 많은데 근데 그 외에 generational wealth이라는 게
yeah.
얘기 많이 해요. 어떻게 해야 지금 말고 나중에 우리 막 결혼하고 막 아이 나면 그 아이들이 이제 힘들지 않고 어느 정도 그 안전하게 그렇죠 이제
yeah.
생활할
That's
수 있게끔
good.
약간 그런 얘기 많이 해요.
Yeah.
그래서 결론은 열심히 해서 땅 많이 사자.
아,
예,
그런
결론 내렸어요.
땅을 투자를 잘 하자.
오늘 봤잖아요. 2020 첫 주인데 0.07로 이제 그 상승한 거를
yeah,
봤잖아요.
Right.
He's so sensitive to those new supports
like, oh goodness,
now.
Yeah.
그렇죠.
Yeah.
Now that he's an investor.
그렇죠, 그렇죠.
Yeah.
아, 그렇게 오늘 뭐 이제 그 가족 모이면은 또 워낙 또 많으니까.
Yeah, they usually talk trash about each other.
And I love that too. Yeah.
야, 너 진짜.
You fighting with your sister.
결혼 생활 제대로도 못하고 여기 와서.
Cover your hair. It's too bald.
I'm sure. Right. You know, I'm sure I get talked about a lot since I'm not there. Or, you know, you gained a lot of weight since last week. No.
Oh.
They're usually online and they end up leaving comments on my videos and stuff too because they'll be together and they're like, oh, this is really nice. We're so proud of you. And so we're not only bashing, but we just enjoy the time.
That's
random
that's
talk.
The way for your family to enjoy their time.
And it
time
works.
Together,
you know,
so.
I think it's also part of like our culture because we like to just pick on each
we
other.
We do. And that's
all
a sign
time.
Of care.
Yeah. It's a sign of care as well.
But 그거를 잘 모르는 사람들이 이제 봤을 때는, oh, what are you guys doing?
Yeah.
He's arguing. 이렇게 할 수는 있는데 if that's what you do,
this is
it's nice.
Love.
Yeah.
If we're not talking, there's a problem.
Right.
Yeah.
맞습니다. 에빈 여러분도 일요일 되면은 가족이랑
yeah.
어떻게 시간 보내는지 알려주세요.
6시간
yes.
동안 밥을 드시나요?
그렇죠.
A message from Kumar. She said, my family members don't really talk a lot to me a lot because I'm talkative. They just don't listen to me.
Oh, the same as me. I'm the talking one.
거의 고마을 씨가 거의 인도계의 그
네.
김영철이겠는데요. 그렇죠.
여자분인데.
아, 그렇죠. 뭐.
박나래 정도라고 해주죠. 이제 박나래 씨.
아니, 근데 영철이 박나래. 말이 좀 많습니다.
아, 정말요?
장난 아니죠.
Oh, I didn't know.
사랑합니다, 영철 형님.
Like non-stop talker?
장난이죠. 제니퍼 초이씨 Family Time for sure.
Oh, nice.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we should have more of that.
How do you spend your family time, Jennifer? Like, is it wine on
the beach?
Wine on the beach?
Yeah.
Yeah, that'd be awesome.
That would be awesome. I wouldn't mind having that every week.
That would be pretty cool.
Yeah.
Like 맞습니다. A little cookout at the beach.
그렇죠,
that'd
be fun.
Barbecue in the beach side.
Well, my family's so big when we get together.
Yeah.
The amount of food that we have to bring
yeah.
is, it's like army style. So
big
batches of food.
A big buffet on the beach.
Right. Oh, my goodness. Fun
yeah.
times, though. Still
맞습니다.
fun. It's a
그렇죠.
good topic today. Thank you for
감사합니다. 굉장히 좋은 topic이에요.